let me down.
Guess what? I just bought a new car, the McLaren F1 LM. Got it's time to do a cool midship. Mart Club. Yes, I know that's a Koenigsegg CCR, it's the last one. Mike Stankrazy Davis, Jake the Snake, Luke Cosgrove, Seth Confallon, Jason Kogan, Lemon Arlen. Lemon Arlen first in his Spyker C8 La Violette. Nice starting line. He's splitting to do. Oh, it's 50 miles. Yes, the McLaren F1 LM is much horsepower but less speed, less top speed than the McLaren F1. McLaren F1 628 but 240 miles per hour. The legendary cars. Gotta go fast on the highway. Sorry. The McLaren F1 and the McLaren F1 LM. Whoa, sorry. I think this color is called Volcano Orange. There's only this color, only one color. Whoa. Jump to the finish. Yeah. So the difference between the McLaren F1, McLaren F1 LM and McLaren F1 GT. Unfortunately, F1 LM is the look like McLaren F1 but with a wing. But McLaren F1 GT with a body kit in it. But McLaren F1 GTR with a body kit as well as with a wing. Next is Jason Keegan, I think his name, with his Ford GT. Galihee Valley. 5.2 miles, another long point. Going the wrong side of the road. Oh no! That's a pickup truck there.
Thank you.
Wow. I have no idea how what. Yeah, just. I don't know what is this moment came from. Well, I was hitting the wall and made it to that turn, and I lost control somehow. Oh, bad near miss. Watch out for off-road penalty there. Finished. Jason Kogan, not Keegan, it's Kogan. Seb Confalden's next, which is Jaguar XJ220. Downside Highlands. Just turn right and there's a finish line. The finish line is entrance to the highway there. Okay then. Luke Cosgrove with his Pagani Zonda C12S. Wow, we're going the highway. Kalihi. But oncoming. 1.4 miles. Not actually a highway. Okay. Finished. McLaren F1 versus McLaren F1 LM. Here we go. Punoy. Miles. Alright, one more driver. Mike Stang Crazy Davis. Let's take out that Koenigsegg CCR. That Stang Crazy driver. Downset Highlands. Miles. Okay. Let's get it on with it. Going to the highway, we're going to oncoming. Oh, why are you turning to me? Stop that. And finished. Next week I'll upgrade to 3. That was OP. Really OP. Okay, club me ship president. Nice. We'll be right back.